when it comes down to using prayer as a weapon, as a spiritual warfare. Victory fundamentally about the truth, breaking down mentally, believing in the truth. Do you believe that your battles are his battles? Do you trust in him when he brings you heartfelt need to God? He hears you well and responds. Fundamentally breaking down mentally. Therefore I tell you, whatever you ask for in prayer, I believe that you receive it and it'll be yours. Fundamentally breaking down mentally. God will receive. I explain this importance in this reality. I'd be ready in the hands of the Lord and explore the temple, yet the false words of this devil receiving me. I want to trust and follow in you, Lord, my sword and sword.